and this is my 101 section with Dope TV. Enjoy. My name is Gucci Onoha, aka Gucci, and I'm from Imo State, Ngokpala precisely. I'm the second child of my parents, and I'm studying theater and media art in the University of Lagos. I started music professionally in 2016. My worst career moment was when I was invited for a show in Abuja. I was supposed to perform in that show, but on the day I came and boom, Gucci, please leave. He walked me out, a show promoter walked me out of the show. I was already prepared to perform, but man, he walked me out of the show. Burna Boy. I think Burna Boy is an inspiration to me. His whole music gives me inspiration. So Burna Boy. I'm looking down on upcoming artists. I think people don't give upcoming artists the opportunity to actually show their self, explode. You get, they're always like, ah, she's an upcoming artist. My best career moment was the day I signed with PG Records Entertainment. It took a while. My boss was always like, be patient, but last, I signed with PG Records Entertainment, and it has been amazing with them. They have been like the best thing that have happened to me. My recent project is Addicted. Creating that song alone was an inspiration to me. The video was shot by Matt Max, and the video is amazing. Featuring Brother Shaggy. Imagine Brother Shaggy is the video vixen in the video. The video was just amazing. I'm promoting the song so far. I think I like the pickup from my fans and other people. It has been amazing. My source of inspiration is God, number one, and then the atmosphere, the instrumental, and my personal life experience. Madu by Kiss Daniel. I just love the song. I feel like I can vibe to it. I'll kill it. Because he's cute. Simple sounds. Matt Max. Burna Boy is good. Wizkid is good too, but I think the vibe right now, Burna Boy.